This is the new vision I just set up for a red tegu. Little guy. I forget the size of this vision cage. It's one of the smaller ones. I think it's about 22 inches, 24 inches wide. Normally don't use balls like this, but I happen to have one. This will make it look a little nicer. Some branches that I put in there for him to kind of bask on. Move his food for a second. Some scrambled eggs. See him laying in his little log right there. Little Drake, it's his name. I don't know why. Well, my old red tegu's name was Drake, named after person's dog that house I was staying at in California when I got my tegu. I just happened to like the dog, so I used his name for my tegu. He seems to like it in here though. Place his front to bury himself. Use the cypress mulch, which is always good, holds humidity, great for burrowing since tegus love to burrow. Sometimes he'll take the scrambled egg right from my hand. Guess he's not too interested right now. Maybe I'll just try some dog food. He usually responds to that. I like to use high quality dog food, like wellness, something that's, you know, high, good quality, not low grade meat byproducts or anything. So it's especially important for reptiles since they can get liver disease. So Probably one of my favorite lizards. They're so intelligent. Really interesting to watch. Going back into his little log.